हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर चैप्टर नंबर 9 व्हिच इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन एंड डिवीजन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन. सो मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन बाय होल नंबर. यू ऑल नो व्हाट इज अ फ्रैक्शन. व्हेन यू हैव न्यूमरेटर एंड अ डिनोमिनेटर बोथ द नंबर्स, मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ फ्रैक्शन बाय होल नंबर, हाउ कुड वी मल्टीप्लाई अ फ्रैक्शन बाय होल नंबर. यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई द न्यूमरेटर विद द होल नंबर. यू हैव टू मल्टीप्लाई द न्यूमरेटर विद द होल नंबर अपॉन द डिनोमिनेटर. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, 4 इज द न्यूमरेटर हियर और 9 इज द डिनोमिनेटर हियर. So you have to multiply that 4 in place of a numerator with the whole number and put 9 in place of a denominator. Start question number 1 of exercise 33, which is 1 upon 2 multiplied by 5. Here 1 upon 2 is a fraction and 5 is a whole number. So we have learned the formula numerator multiplied by whole number upon denominator. Now put the value numerator. Here is 1 numerator. 1 multiplied by 5. 5 is the whole number. 1 multiplied by 5 upon, you have to put the value of denominator. So we have put 2 in the place of a denominator. 1 multiplied by 5 is equals to 5 upon 2. When you change it into an improper fraction, then your answer would be 2, 1 by 2 answer.
Stop.
Let's solve one more question. Question number 14. 3 by 7 upon 15 multiplied by 25. Now you have to change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. What will you do? You have to first multiply 15 multiplied by 3 plus 7. We have done 15 multiplied by 3 plus 7 upon denominator. Denominator is 15. Multiply by 25 with the whole number 25. Now 15 multiplied by 3, 45 plus 7 upon 15 multiplied by 25. 45 plus 7, 52 upon 15 multiplied by 25. Now you have 52 upon 15 into improper fraction as an improper fraction. You have changed this mixed fraction into improper fraction. Now you have to multiply 52 upon 15 with the whole number, which is 25. So now 52 multiplied by 25. We know the formula multiplication of fraction by a whole number. It equals to numerator multiplied by whole number upon denominator. So we put the 52 in place of numerator, multiply by 25, we have a whole number 25 upon the denominator, 15 is the denominator. When we cut it, 5 multiply by 3, 15, 5 multiply by 25, 5 multiply by 5 is equals to 25. Then you have to multiply 52 with the 5, when we multiply 52 with 5, we got 260 upon 3. So your answer is 260 upon 3, or you can write it as 86 by 2 upon 3. Of a fraction by a fraction. Earlier we have studied multiplication of a fraction by a whole number. Now you have to multiply a fraction with another fraction. How will you multiply? Product of two fractions. How will you find product of two fractions? First, product of their numerator. You have two fractions, you have to multiply the numerator of both the fractions upon product of their denominator. You have to multiply the denominator of both the fractions. Suppose we have two fractions, 2 upon 3 multiplied by 4 upon 5. So product of their numerator means 2 multiplied by 4. They both, 2 is the numerator in this fraction and 4 is the numerator in another fraction. So 2 multiplied by 4. Now product of their denominator means, product means multiplication. Basically product means multiplication. So you have to multiply 3 multiplied by 5. Product of their numerator upon product of their denominator. So let's start question number 1 of exercise 34. Question number 1, 3 upon 4 multiplied by 5 upon 7. Here's a property, multiplication of a fraction by a fraction. We have studied multiplication of a fraction by a whole number. Now multiplication of a fraction by a fraction. Now we have learned the formula, product of their numerators upon product of their denominators. Product of their numerators means 3 is the numerator and 5 is the numerator. So we have to multiply both the numerators. 3 multiplied by 5 upon 4 upon 4 multiplied by 7. You have to multiply the denominators as well. 3 multiplied by 5 upon 4 multiplied by 7. 3 multiplied by 5 is equals to 15. 4 multiplied by 7 is equals to 28. So your answer would be 15 upon 28. Similarly, question number 5, which is 6 by 5 upon 12 multiplied by 6 upon 12. Now we have one mixed fraction and an improper fraction. We have to first change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. We know how to change the mixed fraction into improper fraction. You have to first multiply 12 with the 6. Then the result will be added with the numerator. 12 multiplied by 6 plus 5 upon 12 multiplied by 6 upon 11. Here 12 into 6 72 plus 5 upon 12 multiplied by 6 upon 11. When you add 72 plus 5 you get 77 multiplied by 6 upon 12 multiplied by 11. 72 plus 5 is equals to 77 multiplied by 6 upon 12 multiplied by 11. Here the property comes product of their numerators upon product of their denominators. We have multiplied both the products of both the fractions and we have multiplied product of their denominators. So 11 multiplied by 7, 77, 6 multiplied by 2, 12. So answer would be 7 upon 12, 7 upon 2. Okay, now question number 9, which have 4, 4 by 15 multiplied by 3, 1 by 8. Now we have mixed fractions. Now we have to change both the mixed fraction into improper fraction. First, how do we change it? 15 multiplied by 4 denominator multiplied by 4 plus numerator. 15 multiplied by 4 plus 4 upon 15 upon denominator. Multiply by, you have to change this fraction also into improper. 8 multiplied by 3 plus 1. 8 multiplied by 3 plus 1 upon 8. 15 multiplied by 4, 16 plus 4 upon 15. Multiply by 8 into 3, 8 is 24 plus 1 plus 1 upon 8 upon 8. 16 plus 4, we get 64 upon 15. Multiply by 24 plus 1, 25 upon 8. 25 upon 8. Now we have two improper fractions. We have studied multiplication of fraction by a fraction. 64 upon 15 multiplied by 25 upon 8. Let's cut it. 64 goes in 8's table 8 times. And 15 and 25 both comes in 5's table. 5 threes are 15 and 5 fives are 25. Now we have 8 into 5 in the numerator upon 3 into 1. Or we can also write it 3. In denominator, 8 multiplied by 5, 8 5 is a 40 upon 3, 40 upon 3 is your answer. Now question number 20, 2 1 upon 4 multiplied by 1, 1 upon 5 multiplied by 3, 1 upon 3. Now we have 3 fractions, we have 3 mixed fractions. First we have to change all these fractions into improper fraction. If we want to multiply fraction with a fraction, first we have to change this mixed fraction into improper fraction. We all know how can we change it. 4 multiplied by 2 plus 1. 4 multiplied by 2 plus 1 upon 4. Multiply by 5 multiplied by 5. 1 plus 1. 5 multiplied by 1 plus 1 upon 5. Multiply by 3 multiplied by 3 plus 1. 3 multiplied by 3 plus 1 upon 3. Here you have to write 5 here. Now, so 4 multiplied by 2, 8 plus 1 upon 4. Multiply by 5 into 1 plus 1, 5 into 1, 5 plus 1 upon 5. Multiply by 3 into 3, 9 plus 1 upon 3. We get 8 plus 1, 9 upon 4. 5 plus 1 upon 5, 6 upon 5. 9 plus 1 upon 3, which is 10 upon 3. Now we have 3 fractions, 3 improper fractions. 9 upon 4 multiplied by 6 upon 5 multiplied by 10 upon 3. We'll just cut the number. 6 comes in 3's table 2 times. 3 1's are 3, 3 2's are 6. Now, 5, 10 goes in 5's table. 5 1's are 5, 5 2's are 10. Now, we cut the 2 with this 4 number. 2 of 2's are 4. We got 2. Then we again cut the 2 with this 2 number. And what we get? We get 9. Then so we get the answer 9. We change first. We have to change mixed fraction into improper fraction. Then we have to multiply and then cross the numbers. We got the answer 9.